And did the AFP provide you with the list of suppliers, with the itinerary of General Garcia, with who they were dealing with? So two questions, did you ask and did they comply?
At the time we took over, it was the investigation was already final. It was already on trial, Your Honor. Sir, we did not have time to ask the AFP because that was not part of the investigation anymore, Your Honors.
Sir, even if it was already on trial, the charge sheet only contains the ultimate facts, right?
Yes, Your Honor.
So the evidence, you could continue getting evidence until the last day of your presenting evidence.
Yes, Your Honor.
So but you could have still continued to talk to your client, to the AFP, and continued to get the evidence.
Yes,
isn't
Your
that
Honor.
True?
But for one, Your Honor, there was no list of suppliers that was provided.
Yeah. That's why my question is, did you ask the AFP for a list of suppliers?
No, Your Honor.
Okay.